your science teacher. I'm your science teacher, Mr. Abhishek Awasthi. I'm taught in RS Public School Institutions. In the previous classes, which is conducted in the month of May, we concluded the chapters of class 7th, 5, acid basis, sod, food and fertilizers, etc. Now we discuss about our new topics. That is, the name is the fiber to fabrics, that is, or animals fiber. First topic is wool. What is wool? Wool is obtained by the wool yielding animals. What is wool yielding animals? Wool yielding animals are the yak, angora goats. That are the wool yielding animals. The main wool yielding animals are sheep, yak, camel, goat. Now we discuss about wool. What is wool? The wool fibers is highly porous. Wool fibers kya hote hain? Highly porous hote hain. The air in the porous act as a insulator. जो air pores के अंदर होती, वो as a behave किसकी तरीके करती? Insulators की तरीके behave करती. And does not allow. और air को body pores के अंदर से बाहर की ओर, heat के अंदर की ओर नहीं जाने देती है. That is the definition of wool. Wool yielding animals. The examples of wool yielding animals are sheep, goat, and yak and camels. And we now take it at this example like a pashmina shawl. Pashmina shawl is made of the Kashmiri sheeps, which is a very high variety of yielding good quality of woolen. That is from that quality of woolen we in winter seasons, for that winter seasons we made the pashmina shawl which is very comfortable for winter season and it is very costly. Now that we discuss the topic, what is the name of the breeds of India in found? Mainly three types of breed in India are found. The first is Bakarwal breeds, that is found in Uttarakhand. Second is Lohi breeds, that is found in Himachal Pradesh. And third is Nali breed, that is also found in many places in India. Now that is the topic concluded. Now we discuss about the students about from fibers to what is the process included in the evolution of fibers to wool. Now we define. The first is rearing and breeding. What is rearing? Rearing means hota hai ki, rearing means animals ka habituation ya unka palan karna. या ब्रीडिंग सेकेंड, इसमें क्या होता है, गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ ब्रीड्स को एवं उनमें से ऑक्यूपाई यानी कि चुना जाता है, देन उनकी ब्रीडिंग कराती है. तो जब उसमें से क्रॉस कराते हैं तो एक नई टाइप के में ब्रीड मिलती है जिसकी कैपेसिटी या हाई यील्डिंग वूलन क्वालिटी उसकी सबसे बेस्ट होती है. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक है सीयरिंग. सीयरिंग प्रोसेस क्या होता है? सीयरिंग प्रोसेस आफ्टर जब ब्रीडिंग प्रोसेस या रियरिंग प्रोसेस हो जाता है उसके बाद हम करते हैं सीयरिंग प्रोसेस. सीयरिंग प्रोसेस में क्या करते हैं, सीव्स को सीव्स के जो फ्लीस होते हैं या हेयर्स होते हैं या फाइबर्स होते हैं उनको वाया मशीन के द्वारा कट कर लिया जाता है. और वाया मशीन के द्वारा जब इनको कट करते हैं, ये साल में स्प्रिंग सीजन या समर सीजन में प्रोसेस होता है. और वन टाइम में जो सीव्स के फ्लीस वगैरह काउंट निकलते हैं उनका वेट अप्रोक्सीमेट होता है 5 to 7 केसी होता है. नाउ वी डिस्कस वॉशिंग. उसके बाद उसमें बहुत सारी इंप्योरिटीज होती है, डस्ट होती है एंड प्लीज वगैरह, बहुत सारे बैटेरियस होते हैं, डस्ट वगैरह होती है या डर्ट होती है. तो उसको वॉशिंग करते हैं. वॉशिंग कैसे करते हैं, हम एक सोप का सोल्यूशन बना लेते हैं. सोप का सोल्यूशन बनाने के बाद फाइबर्स क्या करते हैं, उसके सोप के सोल्यूशन में डालते हैं. जब सोप के सोल्यूशन में डालने के बाद उसको जब सो जाता है तो स्कोरिंग करते हैं. स्कोरिंग में क्या करते हैं कि उसके प्रोसेस को जितनी भी इंप्योरिटीज जो ड्राइड कर लेते हैं, ड्राइड करने के बाद जितनी भी इंप्योरिटीज होती है वो सब उसकी हटा लेते हैं. द नेक्स्ट प्रोसेस सॉर्टिंग. सॉर्टिंग में क्या होता है, व्हाट इज सॉर्टिंग? सॉर्टिंग द प्रोसेस इन विच गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ फाइबर्स, गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ वूलन का फ्लीस को ऑक्यूपाई करते हैं या सॉर्टिंग मींस उनको चुनते हैं. देन द प्रोसेस इज कार्डलिंग. कार्डलिंग प्रोसेस, द कार्डलिंग प्रोसेस इंक्लूडेड इन विच वुड फाइबर्स, इन विच वूल फाइबर्स आर द कैप, वूल फाइबर्स आर द स्टेटेड एंड स्टेटेड एंड पासिंग थ्रू द एंड पासिंग थ्रू द मशीन्स, दैट इज द पासिंग. एंड द नेक्स्ट प्रोसेस इज डाइंग. डाइंग प्रोसेस में क्या होता है कि जो ज्यादातर इन विच इंडिया द नंबर ऑफ वराइटीज ऑफ सीव्स आर फाउंड इन विच वूलन आर दैट गिव्स ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप डिफरेंट कलर्स ऑफ वूलन, दैट इज मेनली थ्री कलर्स, ब्राउन, ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट. आफ्टर द we requirements of the dyeing of the, this ulin for the many uses. That is the process including the uses are dyeing in which we acquired the different colors in the this type of acquired of woolen from the sheep. And the last process is of the from fibers to wool is spinning and weaving. When the is dyeing the wool and the like on yarn like threads we occur from this process the spinning. Then the process of spinning process in which sweater is formed. That is the spinning process in which long threads are included and the wearing and then the next process is weaving. When the we use the wool like for wearing the jackets and the sort in which certain threads are included that is the most reliable for the winter season and the comfortable for the human body. That is the wool process is the included. Okay. Students, now we discuss about the topic is silk. What is silk? Silk is another animal's fiber. It is processed by the animal's fiber that is obtained from the silk worms. It is included in the topic of the silkworms. It is soft, light in weight, strong, and it is developed in China in about 5000 years ago. The technique of silk is come in India 1500 years ago. The second is process rearing of silk. What is rearing of silk? Rearing of silk is the process of rearing of silk is called silkworm. Students, now we discuss about the life history of silkworm. The first step is included in moth eggs. The second step is included in caterpillar, and the third step is included in pupa, and the fourth and last step is adult. Now we define through this diagram. Okay, this is a female silkworm, and this is adult. This is a male silkworm. After the fertilization process, the female silkworm lays the many of eggs that is hatching in the mulberry leaves, and after this process hatching this 3 to 5 days the formation of the caterpillar, and this process the proteinaceous including protein like fibronin is obsessed around this that is formed around the cover of pupa, and after this is the formation of cocoon. When the many days agree and the process happen, then the formation of the adult male. Okay. And the process is, that is the cocoon process, and after this process the we concluded the silkworm and its many uses of the silkworm, and the process of the silkworm is the uses of silk as like we use the silk in the banarasi sarees, and in the many other industries we use the silk that is very comfortable for us wearing, and wearing kurtis and so much extra things that is included and separate. Have a nice day.